How to create a sub-account on OKX. Log into your OKX account and click on Subaccount. On the Subaccount page, click on plus to create a sub-account. Choose login ID. You can choose the name of the strategy of your choice and then password. Choose standard sub-account. Edit the account settings if you need. And then enable deposits to the sub-account and submit. For further information, visit our support page at endotech.io or reach out to our support team.